Hey, welcome to Ekahau. We build tools for Wi-Fi professionals to design, manage, and troubleshoot wireless networks, and today we're looking at our Connect remote collaboration solution that lets on-site staff troubleshoot their local network and then send data to wireless professionals who can analyze the raw data, provide recommendations from anywhere. It's a super simple solution that anyone can do. Here's a quick step-by-step guide on what you need to do to troubleshoot your network. Analyzer is designed for iPhones and iPads and delivers an intuitive user experience that lets you troubleshoot major network health requirements from a single screen. To get started, connect the micro USB cable included in your remote kit to the Sidekick and power on your Sidekick by pressing the power button. You'll then connect the other end of the cable to your iPhone or iPad. If you're using an iPhone or a standard iPad, use an Apple Lightning to USB camera adapter. For iPad Pro users, use a USB-C to USB adapter. Make sure your device is connected to the SSID or wireless network that you want to troubleshoot. If you're connected to a cellular network, you want to switch to Wi-Fi and ensure that you're on the correct network. You'll also want to enable screen recording on your device so that you can record your network readings to send off to a Wi-Fi professional. To do this, just head to your settings, click Control Center, Customize Controls, and then click the little plus button next to the screen recording to add it to your active Control Center options. Once connected, go to the Apple App Store and download the Ekahau Analyzer app. Open the app and enter your Ekahau Connect login details. Once the app has authenticated your login credentials, it'll open up the home screen showing the health of the five predefined requirements. Sling the Sidekick strap over your shoulder and head to the location where the issue is reported to ensure you get the most accurate reading. If all fields are displayed green, then there are no issues detected and you can relay that information back to your remote wireless professional. If you have a field that is red, this indicates that your network doesn't meet the predefined requirements and will need further troubleshooting. Open Control Panel by sliding down from the top of your device and then click on the Record button. Then just follow these steps to navigate the app and record the section readouts. A quick tip, position yourself as close to the location that users reported issues as possible. You'll want to stand still in that location for the duration of the measurement, which should take about 90 seconds. Signal strength. Clicking on this field will bring up a list of the SSIDs in the environment. The results will identify the primary and secondary signal strength for redundancy and roaming purposes, the signal-to-noise ratio of each, and locate any unauthorized access points on the network. Remain on this screen for 15 seconds to capture the required readings. Signal to noise, or SNR. Clicking on this field will provide a detailed view of the signal quality of your network and a performance analysis of how different clients and applications perform in the network. Remain on this screen for 15 seconds just to capture the required readings. Channel quality. Clicking on this field will show you which channels are overutilized, identify any network configuration errors, and let you optimize channels suffering from high noise and interference. Remain on this screen for 15 seconds to capture the required readings for your Wi-Fi professional. Moving on to connectivity. Clicking on this field will let you verify sufficient overlap and monitor the roaming behavior of the clients in your network. Stay on this screen for 15 seconds to capture the required readings. And last is Spectrum Analyzer. Clicking on this field will help you identify potential interferers such as wireless cameras, cordless phones, or other wireless devices. The Spectrum Analyzer includes a high-resolution, high-speed spectrum analysis using the capabilities of your mobile device. Stay on this screen for the last 15 seconds just to capture everything for your Wi-Fi professional. Once you have successfully identified the health of your network, click on the red recording indicator at the top left of your screen to complete your screen capture. You can then close the app, power off your Sidekick, and disconnect from the device. And that's it! Just send the recording to your Wi-Fi professional for further analysis. Regular maintenance is a critical component of managing a high-performing Wi-Fi network, and remote collaboration makes it easy for Wi-Fi professionals to get the data they need even when they can't physically be on-site. If you have any problems or questions, contact your remote wireless professional or Ekahau today.